Anything James Bond.
Of course.
Preferably vintage.
Okay.
Like Sean Connery.
Not Roger Moore.
Not so much.
Okay. Yeah.
Timothy Dalton, definitely not.
Yeah.
Daniel Craig, definitely. Yeah. Like Casino Royale.
Love that movie. Love
Could
it.
Watch a gazillion times.
Yes, yes.
What is your movie?
Okay, great to see you. So I'm gonna have to go with Love Actually
because
it's like my heartstrings, and you know Hugh Grant is the prime minister, and he falls in love, and the whole, you know, and it's like the perfect holiday movie.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
All right. So truth told, I had my producer order this for me a couple seconds ago.
I love it
because I just know it's gonna be so popular, and I'm obsessed. This is my love in the show. It also happens to be one of the most affordable things because with 1,400 already ordered, and we're only just now actually formally presenting it, it's only $28 and change. And if you do the easy pay that expires at midnight, it's 50 cents a day.
Hello.
Miss Carrie, this is a brand called Cuddl Duds. Mm-hmm. Now, it's a cute little, I want to call it like a stretch micro fleece. Mm-hmm. But it starts out obviously being a tunic, little wrap, cascading. We'll explain how you get this look because it
starts
out as not this
three different ways we're going to wear
three different ways.
One, two, three.
Okay, before we get there, can you help us choose color?
Absolutely. So this is our warm texture, which is so pretty because it's this really dark, I want to say it's an almost black, just slightly off of black with this multi-flex of different colors. We've got oranges and reds. There's some gray and charcoal. So it's actually, it's a neutral, but it's an interesting
That's
neutral.
The one I ordered.
I mean,
we call it warm texture. It's so great.
Okay, evergreen. Love this color on.
I get everyone. I know that's crazy, but
but I mean, why not?
Why not?
And then we've got the heather gray.
I want that one too.
I'm craving this with like a white button-down shirt underneath of it, or you know what I mean, or the white turtleneck.
Sean, do you think I could get the gray too? You're in black.
And I've got the black.
Okay, wait, now here is the big reveal.
Yeah.
Again, this is also totally new. In fact, before we do the big reveal, who's Cuddl Duds?
So we've been in business actually for over 50 years. We're kind of new to QVC, but we're all about living in layers. So we want you to be super comfortable, but stylish. So we live in layers, as don't we all do that already
now? Totally.
I mean, so this is trending towards our fall collection, and it's gonna be super soft, super comfortable, super warm.
You guys nailed it. I'm gonna say this is the number one thing that you make.
Now,
has pockets, but let me explain how you're wearing this. It starts as just a cascade front cardigan. So just these two stretchy panels that you can be like, and wear it like that. However, there is a button up here and a button up here. And if you want that look of the drapey cowl neck, you attach the button up here, you attach the button up there, and then you have it,
and
which
then you
I'm
got
gonna
it.
Do.
Yeah, I love. And I started that way, and now I'm taking it down to like, you can see the cascade. So in this cascade front, it's open, it's so flattering, whatever you have on underneath. I just have like a little black shell, but like, again, a crisp shirt, that kind of thing, a turtleneck going into winter. Thumb holes, which are mandatory in my book. And because not only it's chic, it's cool, but like as the weather turns, which it is going to, when you put this on underneath your overcoat, it's not gonna ride up to your elbow, which to me is like the most irritating feeling on the earth.
2,500 spoken for, 2,500 spoken for. The easy pay expires at midnight, but in this moment, I'm telling you, it's $14 if you wanna, you know, do that. And then here's what doesn't expire at midnight. If you want even better easy pay, use your Q card or apply for one and use it. It's four easy payments. And 4 to 28 is like, what is that, like $7?
Not a mathematician at all. But that sounds about right.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
So it's funny because I put this on at the top of the show. And for like about a half an hour of the show, I was just wearing it open like Deanna in the green.
Yeah, yep.
Then I realized, oh my gosh, there is this cool way to create more coverage so that you're not showing inside and then do this cowly thing.
I love it.
I have buttoned it that way. Yep. I love it.
I love it. I love it. Because you can kind of play with the cowl, like let it drop more or not, or square it out a little bit.
I love it.
Yeah, and I love the asymmetrical. So if I just do this one button, say like this, okay, and then I've got like asymmetrical. If I had a different pair of pants on, you could probably see it better.
But
super comfortable patch pockets. I love that it covers the tush, which we all enjoy.
I love that it's fleece, but it's in the silhouette of something you could get from like Halston.
You
like
really
you think
is.
Fleece, you think mountaineer store, you think ski fleece.
Right.
But then this cascading and the slender arms,
yes,
and the thumb holes,
yes,
that's kind of like Halston meets, you know, like athletica gear. Like, it's very
right.
cool.
Yeah, no, I love it. And it's super, super soft. Can we talk about how
yes,
soft?
Yes, please.
First of all, everything from Cuddl is, but this is our fleecewear with stretch. So it's drapey.
Yeah.
It's not bulky.
I love it.
It's just, and you can, like, this is the one that you're going to keep at the office when it's chilly. And you just leave it, throw it on and go. Giftable. It's, by the way, sizes small through 3X.
Yeah.
Super easy. We're both in the small.
Yep.
Like, it's super easy to size.
I'm telling you. I can't even keep track of how many are selling now because everything's just lighting up. Everyone's ordering. For the price, I would get these as gifts.
Absolutely.
Because it is, because of the nature of it, a pretty mm-hmm. forgiving fit, kind of mm-hmm. like a poncho or whatever.
Yep.
So if you even get close to knowing their size, even if you get a size too big, it doesn't matter because it's supposed to be kind of whatever.
It's, yeah.
There are a few things at QVC. There mm-hmm. are a few things anywhere that I would say, I am getting that in every color, because I just feel like sometimes, you know, that becomes a glaring obvious in your wardrobe.
Correct.
And then people don't think you own anything other than that one style.
Right. Correct.
However, this I would get in every color.
Because I think it's smart shopping.
Yep.
Because all the colors are so different
mm-hmm,
also
mm-hmm,
and
mm-hmm.
all flattering for really all skin tones. I mean, I love this green on green, the evergreen with the green underneath the mock turtleneck.
Yep.
This is definitely something that you just wear. I mean, you definitely like black. I love the black, but then you can pick up a different color, all of them.
Yeah. I actually think that you guys should make more of these in more colors and prints.
Mm-hmm.
I think this, I mean, this could be a today's special value.
In
a hot second.
I'm going to put in the note.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It is awesome. And the price is like, I get it. You know, I mean, times are weird right now and we're all kind of like not sure what's going to happen. And so,
mm-hmm.
but $28. And, you know, you could wear this over a sleeveless dress. You could wear mm-hmm. this over jeggings, jeans, shorts, mm-hmm. leggings. 14,000 ordered today in this show, 5,000 ordered. Warm texture, we're now down to 2X and 3X, a few dozen each. If you're a 1X and you didn't get your 1X, I would totally do the 2X, because as I say, there's so much forgiveness room in a mm-hmm. garment that already is meant to be like this. And if you guys just give me a little privacy for a second, I'm gonna put the green on.
Yes, evergreen.
I've ordered two now and I'm just curious.
Here she goes for the green, the evergreen. You know what's funny is that I like that this is a sophisticated silhouette as well. Last weekend I went to visit friends in Atlanta. I had never been to Atlanta before, had the best time. And it's so hot out, but guess what? I took this, I was kind of like, let me just take it on the plane. My teeth were chattering until I put this on. So it was like the perfect, just, you cannot mess it up. You machine wash, tumble dry. It's really difficult to get this fabric to wrinkle in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, it's just, think about how chic you'll be, even with like little jegging or sweatpant type thing. If you're going, you know, first day of school with the kids, I mean, carpool, and you know what? I'm going out to dinner tonight.
Where are you going?
I'm going to White Dog in Haverford.
In Wayne.
No, I live in Ardmore though.
Oh, so there's a White Dog
there's
down
a white,
there.
They just opened it up.
Do you
I'm
know about
lazy.
The new restaurant called Autograph?
No.
It's in Wayne, and apparently it's owned by the same people as White Dog.
Stop it.
Oh my gosh,
okay,
I'm going to try it for
yep.
Joe. Oh,
yeah.
I can't
yeah.
say that because he might be watching. Never mind. He's got a birthday coming up. I've got a whole thing planned.
There you go. This looks gorgeous.
Guess what
on
I want
you.
Now? Guess what I want
gorgeous.
Now? Now I want the green.
I love that.
Okay, so wait, these are mediums? Oh, I was gonna say, this is a little big.
Yeah.
I do really want it, but I would like it in the small. Hey, Bruce, do we have this in small? Because I want to keep this on the rest of the show, but it's a little big.
It's a little big.
He'll look. Bruce is gonna look. Bruce is gonna make it happen. I can feel it.
Forget
the fact that with the boots, I do look a bit like Christmas, but again, we're getting stuck on these details.
It's okay.
We started the day with 25,000. Bruce, I think I need those blue boots back. We have how many remaining? 8,000 remaining. Bruce is breaking a sweat right now.
Hey, Bruce.
He's like, could you ask me for more things at once? So can I get the navy ones
the
back?
Blue,
because with
the
red boots, I look like Christmas. I mean, at least I think I do. But seriously, this is a bit large, so I'm just putting that out there as well.
Yeah, all good. It's so
like,
easy to size yourself.
Bruce is like, could you please stop being so? I mean, really, like, can you just stop? I need you to stop. Okay, so, and I want you guys to know that this is super, super popular. And yet it represents exactly what Cuddl Duds does so brilliantly, right, Carrie?
Yeah, I mean, we want you to look chic, we want you to look fabulous, but we want you to be comfortable. Remember, like, in the olden days, like in the 80s, you know, you come home from work.
Did you just say the olden days?
I'm kidding.
How old are you?
I am 45 for another
hot
minute.
Girl, I am 43. 80s I'm were
kidding.
Not I'm olden days.
I know, I'm kidding.
Like, 1907 was
Oh, okay, oops. Well, I had a flashback. Okay, speaking of movies, do you guys remember the Diane Keaton movie, Baby Boom?
Yes,
and she wore
that
these awful
movie.
Suits good that were, that's, I just had a
yes,
Baby Boom.
Yes.
So, like, that's like, you don't want to wear that anymore. We don't do that because that was the olden days. So now we can look chic and comfortable and not, like, when I go home tonight, I'm not going to, like, have to change out of this right away. We're good. And yes, I'm wearing it to dinner tonight.
Are you really?
Yeah, why not?
What are you going to get?
I've only been there a couple times, but I love the salmon. I love the Kennett Square, as you probably know, is the mushroom capital
soup. Yeah.
The mushroom soup.
Yeah,
with, like,
so good.
The creme fraiche on top because, honey, I'm wearing sweatpants all day tomorrow. I don't
care. Are you really?
Yes.
Do you know what? My Joe and I went there one time. Now, I mean, if Joe's watching, which I'm pretty sure he's not, I'll just say this.
Yeah.
My husband is the worst orderer.
Oh, no.
Like, he can't help it. He just always orders the thing on the menu that's just gross. Like, it's not good.
And the waiter will say, maybe not.
Yeah, and he doesn't even go that far. Like, he doesn't ask anyone's opinion because if he does, like, we would all steer him clear of it.
Right.
But he just, and he means well, but he just, and I always get the thing that tastes good, and then he eats mine.
Right.
So
right.
We went to White Dog one time.
Yeah.
If you're watching and you live in a totally different part of the country, it's this restaurant outside Philly.
It's
he
so
ordered
gorgeous.
Something called cauliflower steak.
What?
Let's be clear.
Oh, yeah.
They cut a cauliflower in half
Is
and
he
put
a vegan?
It on a grill.
He's a vegan?
No, that's why I'm saying he's the worst orderer. Like, only, I mean, I really think that would only probably catch your eye if you're thinking, I can't order the other 900 items on the menu because
the
I don't
right
eat
side.
Fish or meat or chicken. Or.
Right.
But he got the cauliflower steak.
Did
and
he eat it?
It was disgusting. So
sorry,
I
White
mean,
Dog. I hope it's not
they
so
don't, they don't. They don't sell it.
Okay,
anymore.
Yeah.
They
I'm
don't
like,
sell
what?
It anymore. So worthless story for people in America watching.
Yeah, sorry, guys. Yeah.
By the way, I will just tell you that this is completely sold out in warm texture. This is $14 and change on Easy Pay. We've got black on Carrie.
Mm-hmm.
We've got evergreen on me.
Love it.
Heather Gray is available. And can you just remind everybody about the whole, you know, how you can attach the buttons and
yes,
so it's, yeah.
Definitely. So I'm going to, I don't know if we want to come in. I can even demonstrate it right here.
Yeah, do you want, wait, can you do it on Deanna?
You're right.
Because I'd like to say that
and
when,
then I'll give you my
yes,
card.
Can you do that? Because this one I'm wearing is way too big. Okay, if you would like the, if you would like this, my producer goes, if you'd like this whole thing. If you just want this whole thing, we started with 25,000, 6,500 remaining.
So I'm going to show you how we, like, so little doodad, right? I call everything a doodad.
It's all right.
Bear with me.
It's good.
So I just kind of loop it like this.
Yeah.
So here we've got this really cool asymmetrical quasi cowl going on.
Yep.
And then underneath, I can even come right over here. And this one is right underneath here.
Mm-hmm.
And then we get this more of like a tunic-y type of thing, right? Like that.
This is machine wash, right?
Tumble dry,
don't
easy
put
breezy.
Static sheets or whatever those things are.
Yeah,
right.
Don't,
fleece
we're not
doesn't,
supposed to be using those anymore, I think. But
really? Why?
I read an article. I don't know why. I didn't read the
really?
Whole thing. I was, yeah, like the dryer sheet. I don't know.
All right. That's concerning.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I just used them today. The today's special value on Miss Brenda and on me. It's really cute.